Hi guys, so today we're gonna be doing a what's in my bag video. So this is my bag. It's kind of new, it's only a couple of months old, but it's a little like ripsy, as you can see. Sorry, ripping, but that's because I carried so many things and it's just too heavy. So I am looking to buy a new bag, a little more sturdy, even though I love this color and everything. So first I'm going to show you. I already took it out because I had to pay for a soda, but I do carry my wallet in here a lot. So this is my wallet. I'm not going to open it. It just has money in it and some cards, you know. But well, I will open this one for you. So the next bag in my bag, I carry another bag, and I actually carry two more bags in this bag. Yeah, I'll open it for you. Oops. I think it's backwards. So I have this body spray. It's by Victoria's Secret. And I got it for my birthday. And then I have this deodorant. It's dope. And then I have this other perfume. This is Bella Ballara. And this is by Mary Kay. I also got this one for my birthday. So I don't know how much those things are. Let's see if I can try to zip this up. Yeah, I could. The next bag, I want to go, well, I have a face mask in here. You know, because I honestly always forget my face mask, so I need to have one in my bag. And I have this lip gloss. I really like it, but it's still in the box because, when I leave it, like, just like that, my bag is all sticky and stuff. So, I just have my charger as well. I have a hair clip. I have these drops for my eyes because I had, like, an eye infection a long time ago, but I still keep them. I have another face mask. This one's just black. I have a charger. This actually charges my headphones, which are over here, right here. That charger is for this one. So anyway, I have another bag in here. This is this sparkly bag. It's really, really pretty. And it just has all these little like sequins. Wow, it looks so pretty in this video. Very pretty. Anyway. In here, I just keep lipsticks. So I have this lipstick, it's Rosette, it's like a pink nude. And then I have Brownie, it's a matte lipstick. And this is a Maybelline lipstick, it's in the color Enjoy the View. It's a really pretty nude. And then I actually have a couple of lip liners, they're all from Cara Beauty. And they're really pretty nude colors. I love to wear this one. I always wear this one. And I have a lip tint. Just one of these out of my hand. And then I have this white liner for my eyes. Then I have this other lipstick. It's called Vermilion. And then I have this other one. It's Lip for Later. And really affordable. And then I have Rose. So another nude pink. But this one is like a light pink and a dark pink. But they're both from the same brand. And then I have a clip, a hair clip, another lipstick, and a hair tie. I'm just gonna put all that back in there. But I'm not gonna try and zip it up because it'll be a nightmare. Then I have some pills. This is aspirin. Then I have this. This is actually retin oil, which I don't recommend because you get a lot of acne through your face. I actually have a mess in there because I had some, what's it called? Slime. Slime, and it was really bad. Then I have this antibacterial gel. I have some pills for my allergies. Some more pills. Oh, I have a sunscreen. Always have another face mask with my name on it. some lotion. This is for my hands because my hands get pretty dry whenever I use this. And then another face mask. And then another lipstick. Wow, I actually didn't know I had this one in there. This is a L'Oreal lipstick. This one is long lasting. And it's in the shade Explore, a brown nude. It's really, really pretty, really flattering with my skin tone. I think that's all here. And I have these clips. They're just hair clips. Then I have these hauls. Oh, I have this really pretty bracelet in here. It's a bracelet with all the little stone, like crystals and stuff, you know, kind of. This obsidian. Like, it's actually all made of obsidian, but then all of these are all like different colored ones. I can't remember the name of all of these, but they're supposed to be for like your seven chakras, and it's really nice. I do wear it. I just had it there because I had to take a shower and I took it out. Another hair tie. And then I have in this pocket, I have some scrunchies. So they're so cute. And then I have my earphones, like I said. I have my keys. They're actually all from my house. Like, these open different doors in my house. And my house isn't enormous. It just has two bedrooms and two bathrooms and stuff like that. But I just have locks everywhere. And then these are my headphones. And this thing is here because this is like when you get I don't know what they're called, but like that thing in your mouth that hurts a lot. And then you can put some of that on. And then when you put it on, it kind of makes it go away. It numbs that area and then it doesn't hurt anymore. Okay, so I'm just going to put all this back. That's all, you guys, that I have in my bag. I'm sorry, this was kind of a short video, but yeah, this is what I really have time to do today. Right now, I'm just gonna take a shower and I'm gonna go to bed because I'm really tired. I've been sleeping late because I've been watching a series on Netflix, which I know is really bad, and then I have to get up early for work, so it's really bad. And that's actually what I was doing right now. I was watching TV. But yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.